Firefighters are working to determine what caused a deadly fire in Rowan County. Crews responded to a home on Jackson Cemetery Road, just north of Morehead. One person died at the scene. The sheriff's office is helping with the investigation. It's not yet clear if there's foul play involved. The name of the victim has not been released.